Throwing two scoreless innings already seems difficult as it is, but to do it despite the other team hearing your calls just seems downright disrespectful. So let us know, what did you think about Kenta Maeda's performance?